So inward lies the Shrine of Scales.
Indeed, wherein we shall be tested and found entirely worthy of the true power of...
It seems we are not alone.
We cannot be certain of her allegiance. We must proceed with caution. Let us hold a moment while I devise a suitable strategy for approaching
some... That will not
be required! Tarimna!
Maya! Maya, is it truly you?
Elena! Oh, my! And Skinner, too!
Oh, what in the world are you two doing here?
That is for us to be asking you, surely. For why do we find you dancing in such a place as this?
You know, I haven't the foggiest. I really don't. Mm. One minute I was somewhere else, and the next I wasn't. Let me see. Well, nobody was here, and I had no idea where to go, so I thought, I'd dance a little dance to see if some higher power might show me the way. I've been praying for a strong, handsome, rich young hero who's destined to save the world to come and sweep me off my feet. Can it be you, my hero?
I fear I must disappoint you. I am far from rich.
You're not denying the handsome part, though, eh?
This brave warrior is come to take trial, and thenceforth to rescue the world from peril. He is true hero, blessed with mighty powers indeed.
Is he now, I wonder?
Maya, you must be bored to dance here solitarily, no? Why not accompany with us? We could make great use of your powers.
It's just as Tarevna states. Though already having many excellent qualities, our party has requirement of your premium spells.
Well, of course.
Additionally, gentleman to rear of brave hero is in fact king of this world and greatly rich. Huh? Aiding hero in quest to rescue world must surely encourage great generosity in his majesty, no? Generosity, perhaps in form of treasures and jewels, yes.
I am no hero, my dear. Merely a handsome and deeply humble king.
I knew it. The hand of fate has guided me to you wealthy... I mean noble heroes. Of course I will join you. Come now, my brave hero. Let's get this trial out of the way. Then you can concentrate on making me rich and exceedingly happy.
Slash!
slash.
Remind me of you, Jessica. You're both double-handy with spells and stubborn as goats.
I think you mean we both drop dead gorgeous. I pity the man who'd have to choose between us.
And don't be silly. My hips win every time.
One wiggle of these bad boys is enough to turn anybody bad.
It's all the same to me.
Well, hello there, Mr. Sirius.
Go forth!
A dinsy bit on the inside, perhaps, but nobody's perfect.
Hey, now! You think you can maybe quit staring at me like that?
Oh, sweet. I just love the new ones. Surely, guys, this one's mine.
I don't know what your deal is, but back off, you hear? You don't want to know what I'm capable of.
Gigash!
Oh, but I do, Honky Monkey. Tell you what, why don't you give me a practical demonstration?
slash.
Dungeon.
Thank you.
correctly executed. Yes.
Oh, stop it.
Ha ha ha!